This is pro-male vendetta here. I have often compared feminism to fascism. Some people have accused me of exaggeration. Let me assure you that I am not exaggerating. Feminism is gender fascism. Feminism is the gender KKK. Feminism is a female-led hate movement out to marginalize men and strip them of rights. I am going to show some footage of a feminist protest against femicide in Mexico. The term femicide is hate speech, because it is nonsense. In Mexico, men die at 10 times the rate of women. The feminist women in this video use the femicide narrative as a justification to attack men, the police, and commit criminal damage. I might as well get on with it and start showing the footage. Feminists walk the streets of Mexico and commit violence without an ounce of fear. I think it is clear the narrative that women are scared of men is just a lie, and this lie should be rejected out of hand. Women are so privileged that they can beat and attack men with complete impunity. What is the limit of feminism? The more women get away with, the more they will abuse men. Things are only going to get worse if men do not fight back. Feminism is a global hate movement. There is nowhere for men to hide. The only way men can stop feminism is to reject it 100%. This is not a joke. This is the most important issue facing men today. We have to fight feminism. We are in a war, one we did not choose, one the feminists started with us. We need to fight back, and fight to win. We only win when we manage to get feminism outlawed.